So the Tokyo Summer Olympics are now over, and I wonder if your home is like mine. I have little boys, and watching races on TV has inspired lots of competition around our house. We now have races to the fridge, races to the door, races to the car, races to church. We race all the time now. And to get an edge on their old man, they think it's fun to not wait for the traditional ready, set, and then go. You may be familiar with this trick. You just go on ready, right? So that's what kids do. They just go. They don't worry about getting ready. They don't worry about getting set. They just go. And maybe you're in that same boat. Maybe you think that God is on the move and you've been with us and you see that God is working around you or that God has something for us to do, and he certainly does. But so often we miss that step in the middle. We maybe have asked the question and we've said, yes, God, I'm ready, but we skip getting set. Have we skipped getting set? Do we know why God has maybe a time period in between for us to have something done in the interior of our life? If you are curious about that, if you feel like you've skipped that step, I think you should check out our full message this week on what God does in us and how he wants us to be set up to go.